41-year-old man was convicted on Wednesday and has been sent to 3 years imprisonment via Mumbai Special Court for molesting a minor actress in December 2017. While the man said in his defense that he was trying to sleep on the flight and the actress mistook it for molestation. Now, post the judgment, Kangana Ranaut's sister Rangoli Chandel, who is quite active on social media, has taken to her Twitter account and hailed the victim for fighting throughout. She also added that her courage to fight back makes her the true Bharat ki beti. Kartik Aaryan has become the new favorite in B-Town. The actor is currently enjoying his space as he has a lot of exciting films in his kitty. Now, Kartik is all set for his next Love Aaj Kal opposite his alleged ex-flame Sara Ali Khan, and we just can't wait to see them both together on screen. Directed by Imtiaz Ali, the film's schedule has been wrapped and it's in the post-production stage. Today, Kartik took to his social media handle and shared the title and first look of the film. In the poster, we can see Kartik is lying upside down and Sara is holding him tight. Well, if that's not romantic, then what is? The post also reveals that the makers will be releasing the trailer tomorrow. Releasing on Valentine's Day this year, Love Aaj Kal is a sequel to Imtiaz Ali's 2009 hit Love Aaj Kal. Bollywood actor Siddharth Malhotra has turned a year older today. On this occasion, the makers of his next Shershaah unveiled three posters of the film. His rumored lady love and co-star Kiara Advani took to her Twitter account and shared the posters. She even posted birthday wishes for Siddharth in her tweet. In the posters, he can be seen donning the look of the Indian Army officer, and his intense look says a lot about the film. Since the film is inspired by Captain Vikram Batra, it will be interesting to see Siddharth's portrayal of this character. Meanwhile, Shershaah is all set to release on July 3rd, 2020.